So you and your best pal have been on a weight loss diet. You have been following a similar diet, similar amount of protein, fats and carbs and maintaining a calorie deficit and obviously fiber. You have been doing the same workout. In a span of 4 months, your friend lost like 40 pounds of weight. While your scale did not move even an inch. You must be wondering how this is possible when you both have been eating similarly. Probably, you have not been asking the right question. Do not worry, you are not alone. You are part of a herd community that believes calorie deficit would help them lose weight. As Jamila C. Kester, PhD, Harvard University quotes, many popular diets call for the reduction in, or even exclusion of, a macronutrient, carbohydrates, proteins or fats. While cutting out a macronutrient can lead to fast weight loss in up to 15% of dieters, it fails to maintain weight loss, with 95 to 99% regaining the weight within a year. New research suggests it's partly because of your microbiome and how a macronutrient-restrictive diet can affect it. The solution to your weight gain worries lies in balancing your gut microbiome. Yes, you heard it right. Depending upon your gut microbiome, you may be taking up and using different amounts of calories from the same food. Conventionally, we are taught that what we eat gets broken down and is absorbed in our intestines and either burned for energy or stored as fat, except there's more to it than this. Food is mechanically and chemically broken down in the stomach. Next, it travels to the small intestine where enzymes break down the food even more into parts small enough to be absorbed into the body's circulation and used for fuel. The nuance arises from what happens to the food we can't process. As humans, we don't make the enzymes required to break down 45 to 65% of what we have eaten. Finally, it is the responsibility of microbes living in our gut to metabolize this indigestible portion. Microbes in your gut digest this indigestible food and convert them into vitamins, minerals, hormones and neurotransmitters. These microbes also determine how you harvest or store energy. When your gut bacteria is balanced, microbes regulate hormone levels, promote absorption of nutrients, prevent conversion of energy into fat, release beneficial compounds such as short-chain fatty acids. These short-chain fatty acids such as butyrate, propionate, and acetate, make you feel full and reduce inflammation leading to weight loss. However, if you adopt fad diets like calorie deficit and low-carb diets, your gut microbiome becomes imbalanced, which results in gut dysbiosis. And certain bacteria that were supposed to absorb nutrients for you and metabolize energy, end up protecting themselves from the harsh environment, which results in storage of fat. This imbalance results in low production of short-chain fatty acids and disrupts gut-brain communication that dysregulates your ghrelin, leptin, GLP-1 and PPY hormone levels, which makes you hungry all the time and you end up overeating, thereby leading to weight gain and insulin resistance. It also causes inflammation due to a high-protein diet, which results in release of harmful fermentation products such as TMAO, leading to fat storage, and release of harmful LPS, methane, ammonia or hydrogen sulfide gas in bloodstream, which leads to leaky gut, resulting in body-wide inflammation and new fat cells creation. So what is the solution? Adopting dietary choices that marry your unique biology and keeps your microbiome balanced and more diverse. How do we determine which specific foods should be part of our meal plate? This is where we come in. We can analyze every biochemical activity taking place inside your body to tell you which specific foods can improve production of short-chain fatty acids, regulate hormone levels, reduce inflammation, improve nutrient absorption, properly fuel beneficial microbes, promote activity of beneficial microbes and reduce the bacteria that produces harmful byproducts, thereby resulting in weight loss and better weight management. Remember, there is nothing called universal healthy diet. Diet for you would be unique based on your microbiome ecology. GeneFitletics has the solution you are looking for. Log on to www.genefitletics.com.